tear gas on protesters. 27 arrests just the night before, and last night we saw protesters use...